We're back again. So, yeah, cheerio. Let's see, what were we doing? We were contemplating the fact that our some relative of ours had grabbed... Who is he? Anyway, my kinsman. Not sure where he fits in the grand scheme of things, but I don't... Well, let's have a look. Not the realm tree. Family tree. Okay. Okay, so he's related to my great-grandfather. Mestutland. Okay. He's managed to grab himself some titles. Good for him. He has an heir whom I shall educate. Why aren't I educating two children? Oh, he's ill. Like so. And then, because I really want to educate those kids myself. My vassals, you will be educated by... Perfect. Yep. Perfect. See if the king will accept that. Yeah, I'm in charge of education. I'll be fine. Hey, another son. Trigram? Yeah, sure. Why not? That gives me him. Now he's got a good start in life, but could get better. One out of two potential heirs. Because the one I have now is just for show. Losing any titles. Good. Ooh. County. I don't care about counties. Get me a duchy. Ducal claims. Can you spell that? Ducal. God. You. That's a very quick way to lose your crown, you know that? Should probably help that 20%, yeah. And there goes the Kingdom of Norway and the Kingdom of Sweden again. Isn't that nice? Okay, good. Lords of business never... Okay, fine. Should I change my laws? Medium crown authority. Looks fine. That looks fine. And that's fine. Okay, who's my heir? This guy? Yeah, it's called by an I want on the throne, so who are you again? You're harmless, that's why everybody wants you. Okay, let's see here. No, can't do that. Can't do that. Can almost do that. Rush that and take fairly large losses. Let's have a look if I can build something somewhere. Nope. Oh, hang on. Intrude Webweaver. Oh. I'll get back to you in a second, son. Here we go. Universities. And that's not mine, so I don't care. Also, I can't build it there. A large stable, why not? Spend some money. Always good to spend some money. Asshole training, yep, I'll do that. Nope, nope. Over here somewhere, yep. There we go. Do that one as well. Anyway, I had some... Somebody came of age. You came of age. You claim on the Roman Empire. Mm-hmm. A kinsman. An Hungarian princess, why not? Seems fine. Okay, yes. Can't rush. Can't rush. Can't rush. And, okay. Because I want to get this done, and I'm sick and tired of this war. 54%. Who are you? Okay. Oh yeah, it's the guy who rebelled. 70 gold, sure. You're not really my problem anymore. What the hell is going on here? I'm gonna send you some money to fight that rebellion. But I can't offer to join the war. So I remember that. You losing badly? Colbein of Toulouse. It's in his favor. Good. Victory. Sweet. Got the kind trait. Okay. Was hoping for justice, but no. Got the kind. Where the hell is Turzuk? Sounds like a very made-up place. Sounds like a silly place. It is a silly place. And that's not gonna... that's not gonna fly. Interesting place to revolt. Revolt. Look, huge holy war. This place. Not really sure what to make of that, but... All my vassals are going there. Retinues and levies and all. Beautiful, really. But it does not really concern me. All I want to do is win this. And I'd like to do it at a reasonable pace, but that seems to be too much to ask. Okay, let's see if this will actually work. Kinda think, yep, this one is about to fail. Success. Ah, he sallied forth. Kinda sucks. Okay, so you need a guardian. Let's get you someone good. She's decent. That will do her. And there we have peace. That means we can usurp the Kingdom of France. Thank you. And we can get our men out of here. How many ships will I need? I need 250? 260? Whoa. Well, everybody except Count Skjolg likes me better now. Well, screw Count Skjolg. Important decision, whole grand tournament, don't want to do that. Kind of a cool thing to do. Could do it, I guess. Ooh. I have a war I want to fight. Reminds me. Let's see. Yeah, because I can claim. Well, that's too bad. I had somebody who can claim this, who were already landed. This is my kinsman. He's too dangerous. The other guy, is he my kinsman as well? Oh, it's just this guy. Oh. Brilliant. Then I shall push his claim. Stop. Stop, just think about this for a minute. This is a bad move. Claiming a bit of Hungary. Do I need a bit of Hungary? I don't really need a bit of Hungary, but it would be nice to have a bit of Hungary. Oh! There's another little war I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do that as a holy war. Do I wanna give you something else? Yeah, why not? You're just gonna pester me until you get it anyway. There's this other klutz I can press it for. That would be him. Yeah, I'll do that for you. So, declare war. For you, like so. Okay. Aragorn is now one of my kinsmen. That's very cool. Interesting. Anyway, not gonna call you in. That's the only one I can, so I'm gonna leave you out of that. Do I want to do the Hungary thing at the same time? And King of France. Do I have a truce with him? I think I do. Have a look. I have a lot of truces, but King of Navarra, Orleans, Westerland, Kilkeer, and Simon the Great. You are Simon the Great, aren't you? You are Simon the Great indeed. You are 62 years old. So that truce will probably hold for a while. Big mistake. Okay, cool. Thank you for backing my plot. Since I'm just gonna do this. Quickly now. Quickly. Yes, quickly. And anybody else want to join in the fun? Nope. Okay. Fine. Yes. Yeah, I'm not gonna march all the way from down there. I'd rather just call up these guys. Ugh. One way of ensuring you don't get invited to war. Keep having two small fleets to transport your whole army. You're not going in, you're not going. You can go help out. How about you? There we go. Proper army, proper fleet. Go get 'em, boys. Yeah, whatever. I don't care about your limited crown authority law thing. Go down here. Let's see. I'm gonna need some fleet to transport my retinues back home. So that'll probably go a long way. Which means I can just not send you there. Merge you guys up. And look for more fleets. That'll be plenty. Alright, you can be charitable. Yeah, charitable's good. Okay, who are you? You can go light a fire for all I care. Merge that up. Rebellion. Brilliant. Videlsk. Go. Have any troops near here? Yep, I do. Get that sorted. Stand you down. Siege is already underway. Mm-hmm. That's brilliant. Oh. Not sure what happened there, but you saw it here first, folks. And now, who got it? Clats. Oh. He's getting very powerful. We're gonna have to deal with this at some point. I'm not gonna hold a grand tournament. The plot's not really going anywhere. Grit. Okay. You guys are about to win that battle. Go away. Hey, we're at peace. Cool. And a fleet to take me home. Once I'm home, I will call it quits for today. Well, that's not entirely accurate, is it? You can be rested. Nope. This guy. He's my family, but he's Swedish. Yeah, it keeps turning him Swedish. Not good. It's really not good. Can I build more army? Yep, I can. That was good. Okay. And you can go there. Okay, and you can go there, and then can go there. Embrace the love I feel for Regina, or yep, I do. Oh, that's sweet. And like so, and I think that's about it for today, really. I'll have to go through all the plots and things and see if there's anybody I can arrest and look for some more wars of opportunity while we wait for things to settle down. You're just at perpetual war, aren't you? Never give up, man. Never give up. Genoa is getting dangerous. Venice is getting dangerous. Well, bloody blobbing. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you around. Cheers.